Like my bass real hard, boom, bastic. Speed race, baby, I'm a lot faster. Cause trouble never listen to my master. New Benz out black from Malaysia. Can't drive, but my mama's okay, yeah. To the top, I'ma take it to the ceiling. I'm on the moon, but I feel the sun beaming. I'm so dope, like ooh la la. So, so fly, like a helicopter. Step to the hood and the hoes on the black. Doing it big, yeah, you know what's up. Some come tryna say I'm a problem. So crazy, gotta put them in asylum. Some come tryna say I'm a problem.
Droids, robotics, beam up hot chicks like I'm Spock. They be chillin' in my cockpit, my spaceship got exotic. Woman trippin', come a whip hypnotic. They be talkin' about ooh la la. Let's go far away past them stars. We don't give up now, let's go to Mars. Hey y'all, just tryna get it poppin'. I wanna be the first dude to love a Martian. She love a maid for the swag that I'm droppin'. I kill a game till it's chillin' in the coffin. Wanna start it, ain't no stoppin'. Yo, yo.
She was just a fling. And then I met a girl, felt a different thing. It's like a hit in the ring, like you're pulled by a string. Can't breathe like you're choking on a chicken wing. It was a thing called a sing, and I wanted to sing. And listen to the ballads of the man named Sting. Baby looks in your eyes and it suddenly springs. But when I looked, it's Simba and the Lion King.
Closer to hear you better.
Oh, come on. Just give it a try.
All right, maybe just a little.
So listen, all you singers from here to Beijing, you better catch a box string, get ready to clean. Cause the glove was money, you be energy change. Next to a zing, you was arrows, a little bit sting. It was a zing and a zang and a zingy dee. And there was only one lady in the zing for me. Cause only thing
was a zing.
You better know what thing. The only thing you're gonna sling
is a wedding ring.
So listen, all you singers from here to Beijing, you better catch a box string, get ready to clean. Cause the glove was money, you be energy change. Next to a zing, you was arrows.
Yeah.
you don't want to carry a bulky towel with you when you go for a workout or out on a run. But if you're like me, you don't want to be sweaty and dirty. You still want that shower fresh and clean feel. On-the-go towels are the perfect solution. They're small and...
I'm Ted Wiggins, and I speak for the trees. And the fact is, things aren't perfect here in Sneedville. And they're only going to get worse unless we do something about it. Unless we change our ways. And we can start by planting this.
Okay, come on now, everything's fine, right? I say we tell this kid what we think about that scene. People, come on! You, get out there right now and get these people on my side, or else you're fired! Go on! Tell them what you think!
You don't know me, but my name's Cy. I'm just the O'Hare delivery guy. But it seems like trees might be worth a try. So I say, let it grow.
My name is Dan.
And my name's Rose.
Our son Wesley kind of blows. And that's not good, so we suppose we should let it grow.
Let it grow, let it grow. You can't reap what you don't sow. Plant a seed inside the earth. Just one way to know its worth. Let's celebrate the world's rebirth. We say let it grow.
My name's Mary, and I am three. I would really like to see a tree. La 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 la. I say let it grow.
I'm Grammy Norma, I'm old and I've got gray hair. But I remember when trees were everywhere. And no one had to pay for air. So I say let it grow.
Let it grow.
Might be true. It could be time to start anew and maybe change my point of view.
Nah, I say let it die. Let it die, let it die. Let it shrivel up and come on, who's with me, huh?
Nobody.
You greedy dirtbag!
Therapy, they use it for fitness, just to have a good time. It's one thing that we can all connect with.
You've been taking what we did for a year for my show.
The dance. Getting people to be inspired through movement. Mainly through dance and making fitness a lifestyle change.
ATS stands for Addicted to Sweat.
The Sweat Crew, there's five of us. We all come from different backgrounds, and we are the official team that trains with Madonna on a daily basis.
The members that take our class get the exact experience, the exact movements that Madonna does in her workouts and on the tour. And that's like the experience of changing anywhere else.
It's not about doing everything perfectly. It's about pushing yourself to the point where you feel like you cannot do it anymore.
Are you guys excited to be here?
Yeah.
Awesome. This class is going to make you sweat. It's going to make you push yourself to your limits, but in the end result, harder becomes better. As we accomplish what we came here to do, which is work out, sweat, and have a great time. Are you guys ready to rock out?
I want my students leaving class feeling inspired.
I want them to motivate people.
I want them to feel that they accomplished something. I want them to feel good, and they can come back to this special place where they can express themselves. I want them to feel like, oh, that was fun. I want to come back.
Go hard and go home.
Everybody, thanks for coming. I am the Lorax. I speak for the trees. And I'd like to say a few words, if you please, regarding the story that you're about to see. It actually happened. It was taken from me. But there's more to this story than what's on the page. So please pay attention while I set the stage. We open in Sneedville, a city they say that was plastic and fake, and they liked it that way. A town without nature, not one living tree. So what happened to them? Cue the music! Let's see.